Hey everyone, Erin Lim here and Hannah Joy, my
guys.
Amazing trainer. With quarantine mode, social distancing, and all the gyms closing down, it's easy to forget about your workouts or to just put it on the back burner. But today we're going to show you some at-home workouts so you could do it solo or whoever you're shacked up with. And they're super easy. You don't even need any equipment really. Just what, a towel?
We're going to use a towel today, which actually we could get away with nothing. You could just use body weight, but hey, I think everyone has a little towel, so
yeah.
Let's add that into the mix.
Let's do it!
There we go. Okay, so we are going to lunge. Bottom of the lunge, we're raising. Coming back up, squeezing that back glute. Coming down. Raise and back up. We're doing 15 per side.
Okay.
Am I supposed to talk through this? Or
yeah, you can do it.
Okay.
And they'll either add music or like
shut me up. 15 per side. 4, 5.
What do we call this one?
This is called the split. Split lunge your way away from viruses.
Split lunge away from virus with towel.
With towel. Also just known as a split lunge or a split squat.
Okay.
It can be called both.
Okay.
All right. From there, we're going where?
Split jumps.
You don't need the towel for this one. Your legs, booty, even your core should be on fire just a little bit.
Yeah.
So from here, we want to raise that heart rate even more. Burn the thighs, burn the booty. We're going into split jumps.
Okay.
Split lunge jumps. So we're gonna start low. We're gonna switch. Bring it down. We have 30 seconds. And if any of you guys have issues with your joints, your knees, your hips, you can't jump, you don't need a jump. You can step together, step back. So Erin would keep doing the advanced, and this would be the modified.
Ooh.
Stepping back. Stepping back, 10 seconds. I'm gonna join you. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, and
towel's back.
Towel is back. We're gonna go narrow squat, wide squat.
Okay.
Narrow squat, wide squat.
Okay.
And you're keeping that tension. Yep. Narrow, wide, narrow, wide. And this one's for 40 seconds. Staying low, keep the weight in your heels. Once again, the majority should be in your booty, but your thighs are gonna get some too, especially when you're stepping together into more of that narrow squat. And if you wanna add on just a little bit, we'll slow down. And when you step wide, we're gonna rotate. So we're gonna rotate,
ooh,
in. Step together, rotate. Yep. Now I'm feeling it in my thighs a bit more.
Oh yeah, I feel it in the thighs.
Out. In. Out. Side.
Good.
And woo, bring it in. From here, I'm gonna turn sideways so you can see me. I'm going to push my hips back. We're going down. We're gonna go row, down, raise.
Oh my gosh.
Legs are on fire.
Yeah.
Row, raise. So this is for your back. Back row, and raise. We have 12 total. Thighs are on fire at this point. We didn't stand up at all.
Oh, this is a quick arm burn too.
Oh yeah, already.
Yep.
This is all for your arms. Arms, thighs, glutes.
Oh my goodness.
Five more.
Oh.
Wow.
Oh my
last one. Alright guys, so legs are on fire. We're gonna give them a little bit of a break, but not really because you're still using your legs slightly. But we're going into a bit more core and upper body. So for our active recovery, we're doing crab dips. So you're gonna dip, come up, reach opposite, reach opposite. So dip, up, opposite, opposite. We're going 40 seconds. Woo! E! I feel like a break dance.
I know, right?
We're changing professions.
Insert during all of this.
Dip, reach, reach, dip, reach, reach, dip, reach, reach, two more, dip, reach, last one, dip, reach, reach, don't let that butt come down. You're going into a reverse tabletop. And you are sitting here in this lovely position for 30 seconds.
Wow.
Yep.
Insert dinner, you know, on top of table.
15 seconds to go. Then we're going into swimmers. We're going to come down onto our stomachs. So intense. So feet and arms off the ground.
30 seconds.
Once again, this is great. All over, whole body.
15 seconds.
Three, two, one, last one, last one. We're popping up, forearm plank. I'll show you on this side. This would be a little bit more difficult. Hands together, clasp for a little bit more stability. And now we're gonna seesaw back and forth. As I go, very close to you. We're not touching. We're still distancing. And this one, we're gonna do 15. That's four. Eight. Nine. Five more. One, two, three, four, and five.
Woo! Woo! Core, arms, legs. Legs.
Ah! By the way, y'all need something else to call Erin. Her name in the gym is Gunslim.
Gunslim.
Guns.
So they call me in these streets. So
that's what I call her in these streets.
Change your phone book.
So that is an easy at-home workout that you could do by yourself. You could do it with just simply a towel and your body weight.
Or not a towel.
And if you have like a chair, a couch, anything, you can use that. And how many times should they do that over? 3 to 4. So depending on where you're at in your whole exercise journey, I would say 3 to 4. Take as many breaks as you need for the people who want a little bit more cardio and a push.
Yeah.
Don't break until the end of the circuit. Take a break, then do the circuit again. Take a break, do the circuit again.
Great.
But listen to your body, guys. At this time, what's important is we keep moving. So it's gonna keep us healthy.
Yeah.
And it's about physical health, but also keeping your mind healthy, guys. It's so important.
This is good for your sanity.
And the endorphins. Your brain is happy after this one.
Happy, play happy music.